I would say that when I knew I was going to do nutrition at Miami University would be the first day that I visited. I was here on a beautiful fall day, and the leaves were all falling, and I remember coming to Phillips and meeting the best people who were so welcoming and so kind and made sure that they answered all of my questions. And so I walked out with my parents of Phillips Hall and I said, this is it.
I really enjoy studying nutrition and dietetics at Miami because it's a great field and the professors do such a great job at making the classes engaging and exciting for the students. And it makes you excited to go on to become a registered dietitian. And there's so many opportunities to get involved and take your career in whichever direction you want.
I had so many meaningful experiences, it's hard to pick, but my favorite was probably my internship. So I am currently a dietitian at Dayton Children's right now, but I was first and foremost an intern there. I did 8 weeks of my internship at Dayton Children's, and it just helped me build so many connections. I had a great support system to help get me into that internship there and get some clinical hours in pediatrics, which I just felt a calling to. And it was an amazing 8 weeks, and I was a volunteer there as well, but I got that opportunity all from Miami.
I decided to complete my master's in kinesiology at Miami because I had the most wonderful undergraduate experience. I had involved myself in so much research, and I had developed so many great professional connections, and I truly, truly love Oxford, Ohio. And so I thought, what better place to continue my education than the place that has given me so much and the home that I fell in love with. I enjoyed studying nutrition at Miami because it truly was my home away from home. I think that it was such a close-knit, great community with the most awesome faculty members, professors, and students that they wanted me to succeed as much as I wanted to succeed. And so we really worked well together, and I had the best educational experience.